kind of learned a lot from the user itself. Even though user testing was just like one day workshop, but at least it gives me a better insight of what my product can truly be. Because frankly, if I were to just do it and just draft up a real kind of user statement, it's not going to be true to me and neither to the public. So with that, I think it's a valuable means to create a workshop in sustainable lab, and it gives me a good opportunity to learn more from the user themselves.
Actually, so open innovation process will keep going on, and next phase is really customer development, not only just full-time development. Customer development is important. So maybe after this process, you have to so contact your real customer and get a voice and improve their profile. Yeah. Getting a customer is very important.
What's great about working with NCC is that they're targeting to release this product at the 2020 Paralympics. So they're not just doing theory. This is really going to happen. This is a Singapore design that could potentially be launched on the global stage.
For next phase, so we make a prototype real mode, and so we propose many companies, so Olympic partners, so we approach.
Okay.
It's first time of our challenge. Hackathon is very good opportunity for us because we could make a good relationship with new young engineer or new innovative person.
Coming from a person who is disabled, I think it is a wonderful idea that NCC come into this idea to say that their vision is to help people who have disabilities and who are not able to function properly in a able world. The world has always been created for those who are able. For NCC to have a vision to say that they want to do something for those who are disabled is very humbling to me.